Hop the trunk.
Another thing we do, we keep it moving.
We be moving, you know we keep it moving.
All right, Jalen Rose, you know how this works. Not everything is worth discussing. So, if you want to talk about it, we hit the brakes. If you don't, we keep it moving. Are you ready?
We're not going to only talk about the games that happen on Sunday?
No, we're not.
Wednesday?
We're done with those games. We're done with those games. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
LeBron James.
Hit the brakes.
And Spring Hill.
Hit the brakes.
Is producing another television show. Another television show. This time, NBC has given a script commitment. This isn't they greenlit the series. You know how this works now, Jalen. This isn't we're going to shoot a pilot. They're just committed to seeing a script of a show called Brotherly Love. And it is about Clutch Sports client Ben Simmons and his brother and his multi-ethnic family and moving to Philadelphia. What do you think about LeBron James and Spring Hill producing yet another TV show?
I support it. As somebody that has his own production companies, produce projects for this very network, I appreciate the fact that LeBron James continues to reinvent himself. Basketball isn't forever. He has a talented team around him.
He has
a varied interest. These projects bring you behind the curtain on a lot of topics. I've seen that with his HBO special.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to see that on Ben Simmons, who's somebody who doesn't talk a lot.
No.
We found out over the summer who he was dating. But other than that,
that ran its course.
But other than that, it'd be good to see how he was able to make the transition as somebody, as you mentioned, to be an elite basketball
player. One thing I want to make clear is people act like, oh, LeBron's gone Hollywood. LeBron's spending too much time on this and not basketball. LeBron James isn't writing the script. I don't think he's even in the meeting.
Like, he's editing.
This is like Maverick and a whole staff of people. Like, this is not LeBron James doing this. LeBron James is getting buckets. It's the people around him and the Spring Hill Entertainment Company, the ones that are doing this. But they've got a roster. This is off the dome. I don't know. I'm going to miss some. Like, The Wall, that's theirs. If Survivor's Remorse, that's theirs. The Shop on HBO, that's theirs. He's in that animated movie, Littlefoot, that my son wants to see. And there's that movie that he's pitching. There's Space Jam. Like, they've got projects. Come hire me, Mav.
I got work to do.
Your production company's not popping.
I got to get, because I thought Jalen versus Everybody would
it was
be
hot.
Popping for a while.
Jalen versus Everybody
was
hot.
Some more. We gotta
it was
do
a
some
hot
more.
Half hour.
Yeah.
It was a hot half hour.
It was trending. Number one.
Shout to fake Jacoby.